my messy hair because today I'm going to be dyeing it from lilac to dark grey. I don't really commit to having black hair just yet, so I thought that dark grey would be a good option. The dye I'm going to be using is by Colour Freedom from their Metallic Glory range in Stone Grey. Stone Grey is the darkest grey they carry. It has hints of blue in it, which I'm not really fond of the blue, but I'm hoping that once I've done it, the blue isn't that obvious or it doesn't have a blue tint. But if there is, there's nothing I can do about it. So let's get started and see the results. So this is the finished result after leaving it on for 25 minutes to develop. Not gonna lie, the dye didn't smell particularly nice, but it was tolerable. As for the results, it's so nice. It actually matches the colour on the box and it doesn't have any blue tints. The colour is like a very true stone grey, but I personally like to describe it as charcoal grey. Yeah, it looks really natural. It's so nice. It's just I check back in a few days after washing my hair a few times so you can see what it looks like. Okay, so this is actually 3 months later after I dyed my hair. I didn't get around to filming a few days after, so here it is. It has faded. It's really good how the colour has lasted for this long, and even though this is a bit of brassiness peeking up, the grey colour is still there. So very, very happy with the results. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and bye!